you get here? Do you want some candy? I've got chocolates and gummies and all different kinds of stuff. Don't worry, don't worry. Not many people come by here, so really you can take the whole thing. Why do people not come by, you ask? Well, recently there have been rumors that, dun dun dun, this house is haunted. Really? Thanks for coming by. It really means a lot to me. Here, take the whole thing.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood.
Done! Trick or treat! Huh? Trick? Who picks trick? Seriously! Fine. I really want some candy, you know. So, my trick will be taking the candy anyway. Ha! Oh, I suppose you want some too. Fine. Here. Good thing I like you.
The bags of bones seem so unsafe. It's semi-serious.
Trick or treat! I decided to dress up as a maid for Halloween. I really wanted to do a maid cosplay once. I was going to do like blood as a trick, like a whole bunch of fake blood, but the other members just said that I shouldn't, because that would be a little too weird. So I guess it's just a trick, or the treat. That means that you have to do the trick, right? I wouldn't mind. But you still have to give me candy, okay?
To go with cat ears because I love cats so much.
What?
You think it's boring? Well, if my costume's too boring for you, I'm not sure if we can go trick-or-treating together.
Well, what's that?
You say you're sorry? I guess if you're sorry, we can still go together. Here, come on.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood.
What's all this? What do you mean I ate it all and fell asleep? Oh well. I guess that means that you get tricked. And I got treated. Ooh, chocolate! Spirit Happy Halloween!
The bags of bones seem so unsafe.
You. Did I scare you? No? Well, that's okay. I prefer treats anyways. Happy Halloween!